At the heart of the UBC campus, some of the world's most advanced neurological research and care is taking place here at the Djavad Mowafaghian Centre for Brain Health. Collaboration is a catalyst for scientific breakthroughs. At the center, clinicians and researchers work in tandem to uncover answers to the many complex riddles of the human brain, enabling the translation of these discoveries into new ways of preventing, diagnosing, and treating neurological diseases. Dr. Haakon Nygaard, a clinician scientist, is leading a team working to help us understand and fix the root cause of Alzheimer's disease.
We really want to make a difference in people's lives. And we think we can do that through research. We think we can do that through discovery. But that's the primary goal, and that's the primary motivation. It's quite devastating, not just for patients and families, because you get to know them well. And so for us as clinicians, it's devastating too. But the goal is very simple. We hope that these models can reveal secrets, if you will, that haven't been seen before. This is really a special place. And in some ways, we've only started to see its potential. For example, we took a cancer drug from the lab to bedside in about 4 years. But I think there are two things that may set us apart a bit. One is the methodologies we have access to and the equipment. So we have, for example, a three-dimensional printer, a 3D printer, and there aren't that many of those in the world yet that are working on Alzheimer's disease and these cell lines. If somebody has Alzheimer's disease, we can take that person's blood cells and actually model that person's own brain in a dish. And that, I think, once you do that with many people and put the data together, I think you're really primed to find something that may make a difference. And the other is, we have really great people here at UBC. And Dr. MacVicar is one prime example of that. So he is a world leader in neuroinflammation. And our collaboration started by bumping into each other in the hallway.
Dr. Brian MacVicar is searching to discover more answers to the Alzheimer's disease riddle.
I think it was my father inspired me. He was also really interested in how the brain worked. So at the end, he had dementia himself. When you start to see it, this is devastating. Inspiration trying to find out the answers, like what is the cause? Lots of mysteries in dementia and Alzheimer's. Support from donors is really critical for speeding up the research enterprise. The investment in technology that's available, that's possible with the donor support, really has an amazing impact in terms of speeding up research. So there is a kind of a synergistic atmosphere when people are together in the same spot, focusing on the same question. Because, you know, as you start to talk, you realize, oh, there's a gap in my knowledge there, and start to realize there's a target to go for, there's something to do there, and bouncing ideas off of Haakon is terrific. No, this is a dream to have impact. You know, every small discovery makes you feel great. Thinking of ideas is a real rush. It's very exciting to think of something and then to see something actually pan out. A number of times that have my career, there's a certain feeling of, you know, like you've hit a home run, Grand Slam home run, or you scored in the Stanley Cup final. It's just a great feeling.
Would I like to find that little finding that changes the way we treat Alzheimer's? You bet. That's a huge driver for us too.
Having an impact on Alzheimer's, this would be unbelievable. This is a goal, to have something that actually has an impact.
Thanks to your leadership and generous support of research at the Djavad Mowafaghian Center for Brain Health, our momentum continues to grow with new transformational gifts from our philanthropic partners. We look forward to welcoming you to the center in the future.